obviously, this last one kind of, you know, hard to deal with. They have a good size lead and kind of shooting woes, another kind of long drought happens late. How do you kind of work through something like that?
I just saw it comes from practice. Like at, towards the end of practice, I feel like we just need to lock in more. And instead of just playing around at the end, I just feel like we should just take the end of practice more serious.
Is that kind of what's happening in games? You feel like that there's a loss of focus, a loss of kind of attention at that point?
It's 50-50, yeah. But I just feel like we just need to have more energy towards the end of the game so we won't have these miscues keep happening to us.
As a veteran out there, what do you tell a guy like Herb Jones, who seems like he's kind of struggling with things right now?
Herb, he's a good player, so I mean, every player has a slump, so right now, I just feel like Herb, he just needs to continue to play his game, and I feel like he's a good player, so he's gonna have games like this.
So. Been here all 4 years under Avery. It seems like, you know, back with Renton, Colm last year, the team has needed kind of a guy, not necessarily to lead the team in scoring, but to carry a spark, to provide a spark. Does this team have that guy that when you need points, you can turn to them and they can get it done?
I mean, I feel like we have a lot of players like that. We have me, we got JP, we got Tyra, we have Dante. Dante is always a big energy guy for us. So if we need energy, we look towards him.
What have you guys seen from Mississippi State?
Mississippi State, they're a good team, top 25. They're always our rivals, so I expect them to come in with a lot of energy, so I feel like fans would be a big help to help us win their game.
How much confidence does this team, I mean, even coming off a loss, knowing that you have beaten ranked teams this year, you have that kind of under your belt a little bit, how much confidence does that give you going into this matchup?
I just feel like